Finally, I have an actual platform for people to hear me out. Honestly, a year ago, I would have never imagined myself here. But here I am, and I will seize this opportunity to spread awareness. It is not that easy to motivate someone from their suffering. Time is the greatest healer. It will heal everything. Today, I am here to spread awareness to the people who do not take body discrimination seriously. I am hoping that my words will encourage you to avoid making the same mistakes I have made. Picture this. You are just a carefree kid, confident and filled with contentment, never conscious about your body or what anyone said. Well, they did say happiness never lasts forever. Once you get torn down by hurtful comments and hostile taunts just because of your physical appearance. Many of you would understand and must have faced the same situation. I have suffered more than one whole year of constant teasing and harsh judgments, suffocating me to the point where I had no one to talk to or relate to. No one, not even my own family, to vent out my feelings to or help me. And all this was due to my physical appearance. Body image became so much of a priority where I had to forcefully not eat more and constantly exercise to lose excess weight. Until I faced these, I gradually lost my confidence, embracing social anxiety and saying goodbye to friends. Honestly, it's not that big of a deal. People have done so much more to maintain their weight. I was just foolish and immature to lie to myself and keep pushing myself to look acceptable. I did how much a seventh grader could do to lose all that weight. As the results finally showed in, people around me were either happy or jealous. I felt absolutely disgusted. So people couldn't love me for how I was earlier, but could adore me now, the new slimmer me. A body image report by mentalhealth.org.uk states that among teenagers, 37% felt upset and 31% felt ashamed in relation to their body image. Sources like the social media are the principal reasons why teenagers are so concerned about their body image. Social media users are frequently exposed to a variety of profiles where they can compare their own appearances to that of friends, relatives, and strangers, including celebrities. This leads to the person for aiming impractical goals and unrealistic expectations from one's own profiles and feed. Social media presents innumerable idealized images of thin, fair, beautiful, photoshopped women and are the ideal skinny types. The same applies for men. The muscular and the athletic ideals are displayed as normal and desirable body types for every man. All these indirectly convey a wrong impression to the youth to internalize the skinny look and the six-pack ab, causing them to strive an unrealistic, idealized standard of beauty. They feel ashamed when they are unable to achieve it and feel miserable about themselves. People can look however they want. Society just needs to change their fallacious beliefs. Support people, compliment them. Compliment your friends or compliment someone you don't know. Make your friends happy by sending them simple messages that will certainly make their day and are reassured that they are not alone. Don't get me wrong. I am not encouraging people to stay fat and unhealthy. However you are, just bring out the best in you. Stabilize your mental and physical state. Being aware of how you can take care of yourself and others in relation to body image. Let us appreciate the people for being genuine by looking however they want to look. It is their confidence that is crucial. Do not make them lose that. Acknowledge and respect the scars, the stretch marks, the double chins, the dark underarms and the inner thighs, the body hair, the cellulite, the tummy rolls and the teeth gap, the body structure and the skin problems. They are normal and makes us beautiful people who we are today. Embrace your body, do not despise it. Being you is being beautiful. Spread body positivity. Thank you.